What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Khalid, man. First YouTube video, you know what I'm saying? We about to go take some flicks, you know what I'm saying? We about to do a little photo shoot, little vlog type stuff.
This nigga gay.
Bro, what are you doing?
Oh, man.
What are you doing?
Oh,
bro, anyways, man, I'm going to catch y'all when we hit the car, bro. We about to go take some flicks, you know what I'm saying? Let's get straight to it. We were about to go downtown, but you know what I'm saying, they had some altercations down there. Yeah. Anyways, bro, you know what I'm saying. I'm gonna show you, bro. If you ask, man, I got money. Anyways, bro, shut your ass up. Anyway, bro, you know what I'm saying. I got the nice little baked tea right here, bro. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. We got the. Oh, I got the Crocs on the feet, but you know what I'm saying. I got the swim trunks. I mean, not the swim trunks. God dang, that's what he got on his. Bro, what is that? What type of fit is that, bro? What are you doing?
Bro, chill out on me, bro.
Hey, man. Anyways, bro, I'm gonna get back with y'all when we hit the spot. Now it's photo shoots, but yeah.
Hold on. Tiptoe. Pockets so fat like a hippo. I turn white to a widow. Bro just got blood on his new coat. Damn, hold on. Fuck it. I gave a dick and she love it. Ask that bitch what she wants, she said nothing. Broken bag on the back and she fronting. Broken bag in the back. And she
Hey. I'm in the trench to relax.
Phone no Kiezy. You know what I'm saying? What's good, YouTube? I'm out here taking flicks, you know what I'm saying? Got the Bape on the shirt, you know what I'm saying? Got the fit. You know what I'm saying? I do have a camera right there, but I don't know. It was not working out. It was making me look dark, bro. It's not making me look right. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'll be out here taking flicks. Von Dutch on the hat, you know what I'm saying? If you know Von Dutch, you a real Mendham. You know what I'm saying? We got Tommy right here. Hey, man. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know why the camera was not turning out good, so we just might have to vlog off the phone right now at least. So, you know what I'm saying? We out here at Horseshoe Park, you know what I'm saying? We got the red barn in the background. We just chilling, you know what I'm saying? Vibing, you know what I'm saying? Sorry, that was a notification. I'm gonna post more YouTube videos, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to get out. I'm gonna be doing fashion type beat, you know what I'm saying? I don't know why I keep saying, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? Mess with your boy, you know what I'm saying? Mess with your dog. Let's see how the waves ain't really hitting right now in the sun though. The waves ain't really hitting in the sun. You know what I'm saying? Gotta add extra accessories, you know what I'm saying? Got the, oh snap. Got the two bracelets, the hat. Mundum. What's up, man? You know what I'm saying? We midway. Still shooting, you know what I'm saying? Bro, I'm so bad, bro. Like my camera, it's like super dark, so I can't really film off of it. So it's just sitting over there. So, you know what I'm saying? So, I don't know. A couple more flicks, and I'm gonna head home, try to edit this, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. Ski! You know what I'm saying? Jake took photos on that back. But yeah, we out this hoe. I'm not a good vlogger at all, no cap. All right, so I'm recording this a couple days later because I wasn't planning on actually posting this video, but I'm gonna show y'all what I do to the photos because as you can see in the last video, the photos were kind of dark, so I'm gonna have to use Lightroom, which I'm gonna pop up a little colorway. Well, not in a little colorway, like a little pick of what you should use right here on the side of me. And I'm gonna use that to add some extra color to it, so you know what I'm saying, so it could look clean. Cause you know, I'm dark skinned, you know what I'm saying? The flash wasn't really working cause we went around like 1 o'clock. So I'm gonna show you a before after picture. I don't know, this should be popping up on the screen right now. A before and after picture of how I edit my photos. I'm not gonna go too in depth because I just feel like that's gonna be boring. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep cycling like all the photos. And I think I only picked 7 photos out of the whole entire photo shoot. And I took like around like 200 maybe. So, you know what I'm saying? The pictures that are on the screen right now, those are the best photos. I'm also gonna pop my Instagram up on the screen. Make sure I go follow that if y'all wanna go see the photos. Shout out to minimal.com. Go hit them up. I got those pants from Minimal. They actually commented under my photo, which is actually smooth, was 2 fire emojis. Shout out to them. Yeah, go follow them, man. And you know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all coming into the first video, man. You know what I'm saying? Go crazy, man. More videos in the way. I know the video was kind of dark, the quality was kind of bad, but we gonna get good at it, bruh. Let's get straight to it. Hey, bro, shout out everybody. Let's go.